wet duck's coming out of that airplane.
Alright, he's done jumped out. There he comes. It's three of them. Yep.
We've got four canopies that come in that will be landing over on our right hand side and the open area in front of you. Alright, there we go. There's our first jumper. Now you can see the amount of forward control that this canopy has up to 25 miles an hour. Forward is controlled by pocket lights that are attached to the plating edge of the canopy. Turn right. We saw the door pulls down the right hand on the light. Turn left, pulls down on the left. And you also see that the jumpers are stacked in altitude. This is to avoid the traffic jam into the drop zone. They all see that you hold there on the right hand side.
Now, there's three of them, y'all.
First jumper gets down to
that's the closest one
here.
Coming down in the black one.
Peanut Pace, Go Rich, Robbie Alley.
Looks like there may be four. Sorry, folks.
Let's give them some encouragement because these guys on the real baseball baseball is going to keep them free. The Federal Forces Association has come out for special operations command from all over the world. All right, come it out here. Let's watch those hands on those controls. Going to slow it down. Here he comes. He's coming back over. Get up close and personal one. As he's jumping that white county, just like they will on the special opposition when they're landing at night. Saddam Hussein didn't have any idea what was falling out of the sky. Then the captain drives forward, that middle forward speed, and flares for a perfect touchdown in the target area.
That's number one touchdown.
I don't have to